Hello folks, good day. Andy here with POP Yachts. We got a 1988 Hatteras, powered by twin Detroit diesels, made for cruising and fishing fun on the water. Got a large tower, upgraded electronics. Let's go ahead and take a look inside. Large sweeping bow. Consistent maintenance and updates. Lots of equipment changes as well as interior redo. Got a huge rear cockpit, large fighting chair, freezer,